truth. So tell me what you know. Cause we bring it back to truth, cracking scripture with code. So go on and ride with me if you feel it will flow. As we heard the track in the name of Yah. Oh, hey.
No relentless rounds and spiritual battlegrounds. Units move with precision, cause salvation is found. To be set apart renditions, all opponents are clowns. Blood in the world of truth until the system drowns. When the Most High is with us, we amaze and astound. Still the essence of the oath in time in the ground. Stomp the streets of deep town, and I'm Hebrew down. Raise hanging tassels, swinging, no smiles or frowns. The world is raw, you'll break if you're brittle. A cesspool of sin where attitudes are uncivil. And government officials lie more than a little. Hypocrites speaking riddles, keep the world on a swivel. To show they did that, it ain't no get back. Hot flows, we spit that, refrain from being relaxed. Cause the beast will attack, exact. Made flat, spit facts, blaze tracks. These raps are combat. Bringing in CJ hats, lock them up on the mat. Apply pressure to submissions. If we making a tap, the coming times are cataclysmic. It's deeper than gas, deeper than cars and clothes. And that garbage is whack. These fools will sell their souls, laying down on their backs, getting views and abused and thrown out to the rats. And these preachers steady scheming for scraps and stacks. We on the brink of judgment day, and he ain't teaching me jack. These adversaries wicked, planting seeds of strife. It's best to check their history on the stars and stripes. And how we got here, the message is so clear. Yet it's still Israel's, but unaware for years. So-called family members fear me and my peers. Cause we constant reminders, revolution is near. Courageous like David and his Yah's platoon. That's why Goliath found himself squaring off with a goon. Why you think these crooked cops stop harassing beaters? Why you think we on the block getting thrashed with beaters? Or why they let us rot in the aftermath of Katrina? Or why they tossed us all on ships with no man to redeem us? Why you think we so obsessed with money, feelings, and demons? It's all in the lines of scripture, we ain't reading between them. Too focused on false pictures, led astray by these demons. Getting our minds into drift, still American dreaming. We gotta find this uplift to make them feel what we're speaking. But every second in this wicked world, treason and season. So I'm creeping like Shinobi, so emergence of the serpent. Cause it's venom sure to end if your mind is in that burning. What's the stain for this walk? So I hear a lot of talk.
Book of Luke, chapter 21, verses 22 through 23. For these be the days of vengeance, that all things which are written may be fulfilled. Verse 23. But woe unto them that are with child, and to them that give suck, in those days, for there shall be great distress.